Uh-oh. Guess who? How do you say ow, but you hit
because
my hand?
Your hand popped it back and it hit my knuckle.
But I'm so glad that I caught that on camera. Hold on, wait a minute. She actually physically hit, sorry, look, I know that camera. She actually physically hit me and said ow.
Because like your knuckle did this. Your knuckle hit it, and then the knuckle made the thing go back and hit my knuckle. So it hit yours, and then yours made it go backwards.
Hey, yo, I'm done talking, because she tried to take out my filming hand. We back, and I gotta say, better than ever, y'all. New location, same family, same shenanigans, same hijinks, same these guys.
Hey, yeah. What's behind this wall?
The washer and dryer.
What's behind the washer and dryer wall?
Hey, you want to see something crazy?
My teeth.
That's an X-ray of Maximus.
No, my teeth.
Yeah, bro, I see it. Anyway, y'all. Bond asleep. So this is kind of spur of the moment.
She's growing all the way on the back.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Big boy teeth. Big boy teeth. Big blessed moves. Hey, y'all, we moved into a new location. Look at the doors. Look at these doors. Look. Yeah?
I mean, from the
Oreo. Oh.
Jack.
What up?
Where'd you move the lemonade? Because I saw you got a new one, but did you throw away the other one?
I didn't get a lemonade. What are you talking about?
Hey, Dad, is Bo's dad a doctor?
Bo's dad, Uncle Will? Did you just open a new one? I was about to say. Sorry, baby. What'd you say? She had her lunches.
I haven't got to design it or like...
Yeah, we ain't got the decorated. We ain't been in here.
Daddy.
I love you, too.
I've been here for 3 weeks.
We ain't been here for 3 weeks.
Yeah, we
have. No, we haven't.
Well,
this is the only week that we have actually not had to enroll or do something. Why would she even? She would say we've been here for 3 weeks. Like, you suck. We've been here for 3 weeks. You ain't got nothing on the walls, ma'am. If I come up missing, I would just want to try to know the I love my family, and I ain't got no life insurance policy.
What's that number?
Update my policy. Oh, man. But anyway, y'all, so we in a new crib. It's the kickoff.
Yeah, smoke too, so I can get a real good one.
It's a kickoff of the football season. And it's the kickoff of a new Mech Knight Mayhem.
Yeah, Bears play at
so we in here.
Bears play at 6 o'clock.
Yeah, she do gotta work. But anyway, just a little check-in on the wreck-in, let y'all know what we've been in. We are no longer on the West End. We are down here on the East End, moving on up like them Jeffersons.
We're not on the South, actually,
when you look and I pull up in the driveway, the compass says East. So, boom, East End, moving up like the Jeffersons. Keep going. Let y'all hear.
Like the East.
Mech Knight Mayhem.
Hey, just a question though.
So,
why you put the grill there?
I'm gonna move it. I was just getting it out the garage to move it there. Like, why is she hating on my location? Like, send me your location. Cause she be hating on mine. Like,
no,
come on, man.
Show them where the grill is.
They say it, cause just in case. Uh-oh, sorry. They said not to have, you can't have it all close.
So you put it the closest to the house you can.
No, I. What? What did you say?
So you went to the closest to the house that you could?
No, I just, look, man, I set it out there, y'all, but I was going to move it. I was just bringing it. But is that 10 feet? That's not really 10 feet. I couldn't fit a basketball court on here. Maybe. But I'm a, you know what I'm saying? I'm a seasoned professional, man. Like, no. Well, come on, man. Come on, Boogie. Anyway, you see the deck, and then... So, it is kind of close. I'll probably move it over here on this side. Look at him. So, if you're seeing groceries in the background, it just came from the stove. store, and my lawnmower ain't here yet, man. I can't wait for this lawnmower to get here so I can cut this grass, man. Buddy next door had somebody cutting his grass. I was so tempted to ask him if he could just hit my back, just a little bit, hit the backyard. No, we pause. Hit the back part of the yard for like $20. But what I didn't do it.
That's so cool.
I should have, but I didn't do it.
I would mow the inside the electric fence because the grass looks small in there.
It's horses back there. Like when we looked at this, it didn't have that, but when we moved it, he got it all due on like two fields and horses. Her uncle actually know the dude who owned that, so that's not hearsay, that's truth.
That right there.
You know, number facts.
I'm gonna leave that right here so an ant can eat it.
Nah, man, don't be inviting the insects. You hear him? He throwing crackers down so the ants can eat them. And he out here in his, hey, bro. So, yeah, the camera, it didn't die, but I ran out of memory, so I had to get that back. They wasn't even ready for me to start pushing the record button again. That's, you know what I'm saying, unscripted. Look at them. Look at them all up at the table. Mommy getting lunch stuff ready, so. And they watching Boogie watching Paw Patrol, so I'm trying to get outside to light this fire. So I can come back. No. I'm about to get the fire. Yeah, like I said, getting this fire ready.
What's Daddy doing? Daddy grilling. Yes, he is. Ooh, yummy. We're going to get some grilled food.
Yeah, Mommy got it.
Yeah, grilled food. You excited about grilled food?
Yeah.
Say, Daddy, Daddy grilling.
Daddy's
grilling outside. We're gonna get some hamburgers and chicken.
Hamburgers and chicken.
There she is!
Call that headed. What you doing here?
I was coming to ask if we could go outside in the front, not in the back.
She likes the front because she rides her scooter. What you doing over there, cereal?
Whoa! Look at it.
It's moving.
It's a magic trick.
What up?
See, there's a spider under it.
There's a spider underneath it?
Yeah.
Really? What does it look like?
It looks like this. It's invisible.
It's invisible?
Yeah.
No.
It's invisible. See? It's right there. Look.
Yeah. Mean to me. You keep hitting me.
Who hit you?
You.
I didn't hit you. Yes. I just look at that. Look, I can't even just say hi, dear. How are you doing? Her face is so soft. It's squishy.
Stop.
She's like a little squishy.
Stop it. Both of you.
Squishy.
Squishy.
Squishy. All right. She's pretty strong. She's pretty strong in her natural element. You gotta watch out. Crikey! She's gonna put you in a twister. Oh no, you better watch out, little mister. Oh, he got your water bottle. He's got your water bottle. Oh, you better run now, buddy. You better run right now. You better run right now.
Stop!
Give it a run. Give it a run. Give it a run now. Give it a run.
Squishy.
I'm going to suggest a little bit of what goes down here. I instigated this all. I feel bad. All right, guys. That's enough. Time to parent. You. No more squishy. That was God. But you didn't.
Replay that.
No more squishy. No more squishy. All right.
What he made me do?
Brother, why are you biting on the remote control? That's funny. Hello. Look like you was crying a little bit. Hi. All right. Hello. Chicken noodle soup with some sodas on the side. Start grabbing on the tripod. Hi, Yella.
Hey,
oh, yeah?
Hey.
You trying to turn us off?
Hey, Daddy.
What's up?
My hand is going right for you. Through you.
It's going right through me?
Yeah. Through.
Man, that's why you ain't getting no Hulus. New spot. New living room. Look at it. We back here. Look, that's the door. Front door. There's a closet. Y'all want a proper tour? This mayhem. I'm going to do that. But it is. Look. Hold on. Let's see what's in here. Hey. Don't be swinging. Hey, brother. He really swung on me. No. Leave the shoe. And this is why the shoes can't stay on the shoe rack. He's a quarter of the problem. Stop, brother. And Mac, why is your house shoes in there? That ain't where they go. All right, y'all. I'll be right back. So she ain't on the tour right now. Let's see what the boys room look like. Let's see. It was clean in here. They did have nap time. These aren't usually in here. Where did all these come from? Have y'all been bringing these in from outside?
No. Mommy put them in here.
Hey, what you mean?
I like it.
So, yeah.
You got him?
Yeah, I got him. We out front. Yes, sir. Mommy has pulled the truck so they can play in the driveway. Now I'm going to leave it. I was coming out. I just had to wash the chicken bowl. I didn't want to leave the chicken bowl in the sink. Hey, buddy. Don't go past the truck. Mommy worked so hard to pull it this way. What'd you say?
Go away!
Why? I don't want you to get used to running in the street. Come on.
Okay.
Where Bonds? Oh. Wait.
Get up and help your dad.
I got Bond, you cannot. Mac, come here. You're too far. See, I gave you a little bit of an inch, and you just like, you said, I'm gone with it. I said, just do a little circle while mommy in the house. Look, you can go up to the top of our driveway and come back down.
I'd just shoot him right down that driveway. No.
I take the bottom out of there, but I think maybe we should put it back in. But he's able to push it. I just hold him. I don't want to hurt
him. Look at him. He's like, I'll drive right out of this driveway. Careful, Jace. Where's the thing at, then?
I took it out, and I don't remember exactly where. Oh, there it is. Do you know how to ride a bike?
Yeah.
Sorta. Kinda. Maybe not. Pause it.
I thought he was rolling away. Well, there's a. It takes off, but yeah, you got it on record, so everybody can see my craziness. Sorry, guys. I'm a little nut. We don't have a helmet. And look how it rolls by itself. That's exactly why.
You know what's funny? All the times they wore helmets in the house acting like superheroes. And not boogie. No, you can't.
Not once did we be like, oh, goes into the ditch. Just calm down. Do not run like that.
There he went. He built. You alright?
I'm okay. Ready? Wolves. It's okay. Let's get it. Look at it. Ooh. Huh. I told her to go and get it. Cece found her. Do it in the garage. You ain't done that in a minute. Forward driving. I'm rolling. Now she won't be a problem. Mac, don't try and run into her. Wait a minute. Why every time I come back out, I have to keep picking up this kite? Why y'all keep taking that kite out the kite box? Look. I know it might not look like I had it in spaces where it should go, but I did have it in spaces where it should go. He said, I'm done. I lost a shoe. But you know, we're not gonna do that. It'll go straight down into the road, my brother. Did I step in gum? Who did it? Who did it? You see that? That's gotta be somebody here, because everybody in there, CC's got gum in her mouth too. Right now. They killed it. What? Nothing, I love it. I had to reheat the grill. So I got, and I, you know, I'm not used to not being able to light the grill without the starter. Because it's not cement back there. So I had to put the grill charcoal for the food in. And then I just close the grill so the smoke is, you know what I'm saying?
Why you keep
doing me? Like I was saying, I had to get back here to let the smoke go out. Because I had to throw charcoal on there. Cause it got cool. Yes, ma'am. Go ahead, do your thing. I know I'm trying to get some hamburgers gonna be done before you have to go. So. No, sir. You got down like you were about to go over there. No, you're not. Nope. My fault. So yeah, definitely in a new spot. Feeling good. Yeah. With the fan. No, you cannot go over there. Yeah, you can get back up there. I don't know why. See, I don't know why you act like you can't ride back here. All you gotta do is put the chairs up. It's just as much room. You got this guy. Go ahead, look at. No, bro. You cannot. Yeah, no. Yeah, it's hot. That's exactly what it'll do. It'll sizzle. Yeah. No, no. No. No, sir. Frog out here before. Y'all, we be out here with the nature. Yes, sir. Thank you. I appreciate you. My guy. He's the one. Y'all ever heard that phrase, they been here before? He been here before, man. Yes, he has. He has definitely been here before. Hey, I need y'all to go that way.
Okay.
Thank you. Play that way. Yeah, that way. Nice little back is our. What do you mean? You were just stay up there, shit. We can move this stuff around. Hold on, y'all. Let me, brother man. Why don't you get down on the ground and let them off? Already popping them on the roof. They didn't just roll back down. Yeah, I see the red dart. We was having some fun with him yesterday. Yeah.
Not right there. Not my daddy grill.
Further back, please, sir.
Okay, you're gonna have a grill.
Go by Mac. Dart. You're gonna have a grill dart. It's gonna be smoked right up. Yes, the llama gets here. Man, the llama.
I can't take it.
I can't either. I'm so excited. Alright. So I'm gonna close it down. Man, I need to move this a little closer though. There we go. We might as well close it. Probably move this. Look. Boogie, you can't be shooting them. Yeah, but not up there though, my brother. Listen, son. Son. Son, no. Jace, not up there, man. They gonna go on the roof. Why are you so hard-headed? I'm gonna let it, it hit the grill too. I should've closed it up. I'm feeling so blessed, but at the same time, it's a rush mix. Because we walking. Definitely not just talking about it. We walking, man. A lot of changes, a lot of new things is coming. Y'all just stick with Midnight Mayhem, I promise y'all. It may be calm and mellow now.
We ain't always going to be calm.
She said common folk. I
thought you were saying we were common. There ain't nothing common about
me. No. Sound like you using a bathroom. Look at his face.
He's like, put me a hole in here. I got you. This is a pooping chair.
Look at business. He look like he's smiled. Like,
this is a pooping chair. Cece sent me here so Boogie. She didn't have to deal with me.
Boogie.
Look out.
Don't do it.
He's like, I don't know why Cece put me here.
Don't do it, Boogie. Yeah. Don't do it, Boogie. Go, Boogie. Boogie. So not only.
It's over here, buddy. It's over here.
Babe, no, that's...
What?
We can't reward this behavior.
No, get it.
Matt,
get
him. What?
That freaking manhole, he keeps running next to it.
It's all right. It's all. It's his height. Hey, he only fell down once. Matt, come back up.
What did she tell you about running down
there? What she tell you about running down there, boy?
Come here.
Oh, you done it now. Don't run. Don't run now.
What did I tell you about that? Hold on.
What she tell you now? Oh, fire.
There's a big black anaconda snake that will swallow you whole in that hole.
Do you hear that?
I hear every piece. Every piece of it. Who? What?
That manhole.
For him, probably.
No, he said
the joke. No, I'm talking about for Mac. Yeah, probably. Yeah, I wanted to tell you. We moved, but I wanted to tell you. Look, look. You want to know when you know something is for you, when you should just settle down and calm down. Look. Something always broke, right? They just brought us a new stove. It's a brand new stove. First time I used it, it ain't working unless I pull it away from the wall. I think the plug is bad. I'm pretty sure. It's the plug. Something in the plug is short now, but you know it's something for you when it's always just a little bit off of balance. Keep you on your toes. But yeah, we'll holler at y'all, man. Make my
hand.
Why
did you actually get on your toes?
Did I?
Yeah, you went.
Because I was walking. All right, y'all. So the phone dad came back in. They eating, getting they smash on. So you know what that means. Unfortunately, we've come to the end of the road. It's time to smash the phone. It was not my fault. It died, but you know.
What is that song?
Although we've, you know, hit it.
To the end of the road. I don't know if
that's how it is. Still, I can't live. Boom, boom, boom. Well, we got to go. I didn't barbecue. And I'm hungry. Home. Girl is calling my name, so I'll holler at y'all later. It's time to smash. Come back, like, comment, subscribe. Yeah, whatever. Yeah. Nah, for real though. Come back. Kick it with us, y'all. New crib, same family, different shenanigans. We got things planned, but unfortunately, we ran out of time and we was running out of space, running out of battery, everything. So, hey, we just want to come along and let y'all know. New space, same us. Time to have some fun. Let's go. Look at him. Ooh. Nah, time for you to go eat. Get back. Say peace out.
Peace out.
See you later.
See you later.
Yeah, go eat, sir. Hey, nah, don't try and twist. Oh, he's funny.